Good morning, Sheridan High School. Today is Friday, September 16th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Speech and debate members. The first speech and debate meeting of the year will be Tuesday after school in Mrs. Sargent's room. This meeting is for new and old returning members.
It's the last day for digital citizenship. We'll now recap on what we have learned.
Monday was about safety and privacy. You need to make sure that all your accounts are private and you only accept people that you know. Day two was about copyright and fair use. Make sure you give credit where credit is due. Day three was about your digital footprint. Make sure you know if you're tagged in any photos or if you put up any photos, people can see them and haunt you for the rest of your life. Day four was all about thinking before you post. Make sure you stop and think, is this the best thing I could post today? Thanks to all who participated in this year's Digital Citizenship Week. We look forward to next year.
JV football defeated Carroll in two quarters of play, Monday night, 18-0. Leading the Hawks on offense were Jake Vita, 9 carries for 52 yards and 2 touchdowns. Nolan Buckner, 4 out of 5 passing, for 63 yards and 1 touchdown. Caleb Duke, 4 carries, 63 yards, 1 touchdown. Defense was led by Jarman Warren, 7 tackles, 1 tackle for a loss, 3 sacks, and 1 assist. Lucas Chesney, 3 tackles, 1 sack. Chris Starks, 1 tackle, 1 sack, 4 assists.